Want better results from ChatGPT? In this video, I'm going to share one of my favorite prompts for ChatGPT, the goal setting prompt. And the reason why this is important is the better the context, the better the prompt, the better result. And look, if you want to get the best results out of ChatGPT, out of AI, if you're into tech, this is the time to hit subscribe. Now let's look at this prompt. So to explain why this prompt is so important, I'm gonna do an A-B test. We're gonna compare and contrast. So we're gonna ask ChatGPT to write an email to our audience. And then we're gonna ask ChatGPT to rewrite it, but we're gonna clarify what our goal actually is. And by letting ChatGPT know what our primary goal is, it's gonna have a better chance of giving us an optimal result. So let's go through this exercise. So we're first gonna ask it to write an email to our audience about new AI strategies. And we can see here in the subject line, by the way, pretty solid subject line. Like using words like revolutionize, make hooks more enticing, more shocking, more exciting. Shocking, another great thing to put in your headlines. Numbers, great to put in your headlines. I'm not gonna talk to you just straight up about headlines, but what it's done here is it's written out a nice little email here. We're all about pushing boundaries and staying ahead of the curve. This week, I'm excited to share some transformative AI strategies that can take your podcast to the next level. AI isn't just a buzzword, it's a game changer for content creation, marketing, and engagement. By the way, I did not prompt it to talk about podcasting. It just knows that I own a podcast agency that focuses on marketing, content creation, funnel hacking, emails, all that stuff. So ChatGPT kind of is getting to know me just a little bit. So it says AI generated content ideas, automated transcriptions and summaries, personalized listener, which this is also pretty cool. It's actually recommending AI programs. I happen to know both these AI programs. They're both solid. Personalized listener engagement, advanced audio, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. So pretty interesting that it's written this out. But what I'd like to do here is we're going to type in the same email, but we're going to give it a goal. What is the goal? So let's try this again. I'm going to start a new chat so we don't combine chats. So let's write this in. Please write an email to my audience about new AI strategies. So now I've added a little bit more context. And again, the more context we give ChatGPT, the better our results will be. So in this case, we said, please write an email to my audience about new AI strategies, the same thing I typed before. And now I'm gonna add to it, my goal is to convert readers into clients through my website, www.aiupdate.ai. Now let's see how this changes the email itself. And it says, unlock the future, new strategies to skyrocket your business. I actually don't like this title as much, although I think it's still solid. I hope this email finds you well, da 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 da. Artificial intelligence no longer a futuristic concept, it's a present day reality that's revolutionizing behavior, et cetera. Top three strategies to implement now, personalized marketing campaigns. Utilize AI algorithms to analyze customer data and create personalized marketing campaigns. This is something I'm not gonna get into this in this email, but this is gas. This is gas. This is something I'm really focused on in my marketing agency. How can we create personalized, customized emails that convert at scale? Because in this world, all of our data is being collected. And if we can access that data, we're able to create custom solutions and custom messaging. So that's something I think a lot about. Anyway, let's keep going. AI powered customer support, predictive and analytics. So again, the email is actually still pretty close, but I do like this idea of top three strategies to implement now. Now let's go down to the bottom here. It says, ready to transform your business at AI Update. We're committed to helping you integrate these cutting edge AI strategies into your business. Visit aiupdate.ai to learn more about our services and how we can assist you on our journey. And look, it actually got cut off here. So we're just gonna regenerate it. But I think the point here is that the results are comparable. The results are comparable. And it's going through here again, but it's got a call to action that's optimized. It's got a call to action that's optimized, right? Ready to see these strategies in action and turn your business into a powerhouse, visit aiupdate.ai. Again, pretty solid, pretty cool. It's gonna convert. Now, let's go into something. Let's actually shift topics here and let's ask it to, hey, ChatGPT, please create a healthy So in this example, we're saying, hey, ChatGPT, please create a healthy meal plan for me. I'm a 41-year-old man. I'm a man with no allergies. And let's see what it gives us here. And then we're going to try the same thing. We're going to give it a little bit more context on what our goals are. And let's see what happens. So it says, here's a balanced and healthy meal plan for the week. This plan focuses on a variety of nutrients, macros, portion control, Greek yogurt with honey, fresh berries, snack, a handful of almonds, lunch, grilled chicken salad with mixed greens, cherry tomatoes, snack, carrot and celery sticks with hummus. And you can see that this is actually pretty solid. I could even go through it and see. What I'm excited about is when I can go into ChatGPT and say, hey, can you order these for me? That's something that's in the works. So again, I think this is a pretty solid meal plan here just by kind of skimming through it and seeing what it says. But let's try something a little bit different, all right? And let's, again, we're going to compare and contrast. Let's open up a new chat and let's say, hey, ChatGPT, please create a healthy meal plan for me. I'm a 41-year-old man with no allergies. My goal is to gain muscle. And let's see how that changes things. And again, this is not like a huge game changer of a prompt, but what I wanted to showcase here is that how using small words and terms to develop more comprehensive prompts is going to give you a better response. And so before it's like, have some yogurt and some berries. Well, now it's being a little bit more specific. It says scrambled eggs, 4 eggs with spinach and mushrooms, whole grain toast, morning snack, Greek yogurt. And what's interesting here is it's actually giving portions, which I think is interesting. Grilled chicken breast, 200 grams, quinoa, roasted vegetables, breakfast, overnight oats with chia seeds, mixed berries. By the way, this does not sound like the way I eat at all, but maybe if I want to gain muscle, that's something I could do. So again, more specific on the context, more specific on the prompt, better result. I really want everybody to understand that. I want you to understand that's really important. And by simply clarifying what your goal is, the better your result is going to be. And I feel like we really, really, really need to hit that home. It's not about making some huge change, but a small sentence, my goal is to blank, you're gonna get a better response. And again, we could keep drilling down on this. I weigh this much. I wanna get to this weight. This is how I want to be perceived. I want to bulk up my chest, da, 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 da. You can start to really, really explore different examples. You could do this for finance, for your marketing, for your business plan. Maybe you want to meet a girl. Let's actually try something else here. So in this example, we're gonna ask, hey, ChatGPT, I wanna find a girlfriend. What steps should I take? Which, by the way, ladies, I'm sorry. Happily married, not actually looking for a girlfriend. This is just, we're testing here. We're testing things out, okay? So finding a girl, what does it say here? Finding a girlfriend involves a combination of self-improvement, social engagement, and clear communication of your intentions. Self-improvement, physical health, personal grooming, confidence, social engagement, clubs, groups, attend events, online dating, be authentic, build connections, take initiative. This is all great. I think this is all really good. The advice, I think, is a little bit general, but still, I think, really solid, okay? So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna take this prompt and we're gonna give it a little bit more context, okay? Hey, ChatGPT, I wanna find a girlfriend. And by the way, when you're looking for a girlfriend, there could be all sorts of reasons, but I'll say, my goal is to get married and have kids. Not everyone wants to have kids, not everyone wants to get married. So let's see if this is gonna generate a different result. And it says, finding a girlfriend and working towards a long-term relationship leading to marriage is a meaningful goal. And this is something that's interesting here. It's added some self-preparation. Understand yourself. This is something that we didn't get on the first side. Understand yourself. What are your values? What are your interests? What are personal goals, areas for self-improvement? Which again, just a quick, I like these side notes. If you go into a relationship without understanding what you want to get out of it, you can often find yourself in the wrong relationship. I think a lot of people end up getting together because of sexual attraction, which is great. Sexual attraction is important, but that only lasts a small period of time. Understanding yourself is going to land you in a much better situation. Online dating, networking, building relationships. Evaluate compatibility. And again, this kind of brings us back to where we were at before. If you don't know yourself, how are you going to find someone that can complement yourself? It's going to be compatible with yourself. Develop relationship. I like this too. Be patient. Let the relationship develop naturally. Discuss future plans. Talk about marriage. And you know, this is interesting. If you're a young man, young woman, who's looking for a mate here, you could also go into ChatGPT and say, when is the right time to discuss future plans? Because I'll tell you what, if you are going on a first date with someone, you start going deep on this stuff, it can be a turnoff. Although, that being said, if you know what you want, it may be better to do that than to waste time. So again, just a few quick examples of how using the simple prompt, my goal of letting ChatGPT know exactly what your goal is going to give you a better result. And I really want to challenge you here today. If you're watching this, if you want to learn this, I want you to join my completely free challenge, AIUpdate.ai. AIUpdate.ai. I want you to survive and thrive with AI. When you sign up, you're going to get 52 weeks of a prompt to practice. It's going to give you a challenge. And I want to hear how you do. I want to hear how it goes for you. Because I know if you're not sure where to start, if you start by filling out, by joining this challenge for free at AIUpdate.ai, you're going to see better results. All right. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks for subscribing. I'll catch you in the next one. All right. Peace.